and another Keith Thurman fight. Make it happen.
Amir Khan? So,
we'd love to fight Amir Khan. Obviously, Berto's not going to fight him.
Same
he's
coach.
He's not going to fight him.
But Sean, I've never seen you mad. I think it's the first time in like 8 years that I've seen you really ready to punch me right now. Like,
man,
you're not happy.
No, I'm not, because you know, somebody said earlier, what's the protocol? The protocol is, hello, hey, we got this fight. Do you want it? Yes. Hello, we got this fight. Do you want it? Yes. Now we're figuring out when. We're figuring out where. We answered the phone call a long time ago. We don't even have to do the track record of how long ago. Long enough ago for me to talk to y'all right now and let y'all know that there's a star and it ain't over here. And it needs to stop. So we talking to y'all right now just to say, hey, Andre Berto, do you want to fight me? If you want to fight me, say you want to fight me and tell me when and tell me where. Simple as that. Or stop playing around. Stop. I don't do social media. Y'all see me. Y'all see me lately on Twitter. I'll never be on Twitter like that.
You be doing push-ups,
losing
bets.
I do fun
bets,
stuff. Yeah, I do
losing
fun
bets
stuff.
Award.
I do fun stuff on Instagram and Twitter, but I go where you need me to go. You know what I mean? If you need me to get hostile, if you need me to get mad, if you need me to get louder, I get louder. And now I'm being loud.
Do you fight better mad or some fighters don't?
I try to contain everything, but I've noticed, especially in training, like if I get mad, stuff start to rip off a little bit better.
Does Kenny ever get mad?
He do too, yeah. Like he'll start hitting the pad a little hard. Now all of a sudden, like, you know, the old comic books, Bang and Pow, both of us mad, like, you know.
All right, so here's a $1 million question. If it's not Berto, we hope it is.
Exactly. That's the other problem right now, is I don't know who else it would be right now, because every name that he just named, everybody's kind of taken at this point.
Berto can't get a main event fight with anybody else at this point in time.
Yeah.
He can't get a seven-figure fight with anyone else at this time. He can't get in a fight that's big enough to become a title eliminator when it's over with at this point in time.
No,
it can't happen.
Nobody else.
Okay? So, make this fight happen. There's absolutely no problems on our side with making the fight happen. None whatsoever. So, you know, the only thing that needs to be said on your end is, yes, stop fronting about, well, the business ain't being taken care of. You received a phone call. You changed the way that the phone call was relayed to you to, I've been told that everybody now is going to have to fight everybody. Translation to that is, you were told you were going to have to fight him if you wanted a main event on a network, on a major network, in a big fight. That's what you were told. That's the translation. That's it. That's all. There's